Hello friends,
गुड इवनिंग।
दिस इज बाला हियर। आई एम सेबी सर्टिफाइड रिसर्च एनालिस्ट। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू यूज रेंको चार्ट्स। सो व्हाट इज द हाउ टू वी कैन यूज रेंको चार्ट। नाउ आई कैन ब्रेक यूर मिथ हाउ टू मेक मनी ऑन रेंको चार्ट एंड इट इज पॉसिबल टू मेक मनी ऑन रेंको चार्ट आर नॉट। So that the things I am going to explain in this video. If you are following a Renko chart, it's showing your right and good profitability, but I am not using Renko chart because of it is a very very practical difficulties, and we cannot use the Renko chart for intraday trading as well as positional trading because it's not a real fact. We cannot make money using Renko chart. So if I get any bad review on the video also, I'm not worried about that. I will lively explain that why Renko chart will not give you the good return. So you see, so I'm applying with the Renko chart with the supertrend 3,7 parameters I'm using right now. So this is the RSI with the supertrend with RSI. You see that it generates a sell signal here around 30,700, and again it gives a buy signal of 30,470, again give a sell. And if you see that this particular chart, it was a quite good super. If you are using this chart, you are going to make huge and lot money from this particular system. So you see that here it gives a sell signal. After that, here whenever the nearby low, it giving a buy signal, and nearby high, it giving a sell signal, and again giving a buy signal in lowest, again giving a sell signal higher, lower. So if you see the real chart, so quite good. So this is a profitable profit, and again this is a profit. So all the system, all the trades which we have taken, it was very quite good and make a huge benefit from this even high volatile market. I am using a 15 minute chart of Bank Nifty with the Renko with the traditional of three points. So you see that the platform gives you the reversal signal in higher level as well as reversal signal in lower level. That means buy sell at highest level and buy given at lowest level. So if you follow this chart, 100% sure you are going to make huge money on the system, people believing that. But what is the real thing on this Renko chart? So I'm going to explain in next few minutes. So watch the video full, you will be getting clear whether you want to use Renko chart or not. So if you are using Renko chart, sure you are making loss of your capital, beware about that. So I'm explaining you, if you see that it was quite good result, then how it not giving a result. So the what is the probability and what is the drawback about this system, let's explain you in a few minutes. So but while seeing this, you are quite good. So this is the perfect trading system which gives you a lot of money when gives a buy at lower level and sell at higher level and buy at again lower level. So even yesterday market went huge momentum and it is trading a big up and down, big up and down. But even those conditions, these are generating huge benefit. Then how? So now how the signals are generated in this particular Renko chart and what is the drawback and probability at the Renko chart, I'll show you in real time now. Let's watch carefully. So this signal is generated few minutes back. This is the 1 minute Bank Nifty chart with the same super trend ATR. This is live now, it is a running. You see that every 1 minute how much point it can move, it plotted that much of candle. If I mentioned a 1 point, if you 1 point movement, it will give you in a 1 minute. If it is down by 10 means that it will form a 10 candles. So here I am using the traditional way of this thing. Wait a minute. Traditional Renko chart. So here I will update you how this. Yeah, traditional. So I am using traditional and using a 1 minute, one big brick size. So that means box size. So every 1 point, I'll be getting one candle has formed. Okay, every 1 minute one candle has formed. Just a moment. You see that now I am updating 1 minute chart interval. Now the 1 minute is not at end, but it showing this much of movement in a single minute. So But you see that still the trend is not yet changed. Still the trend is not yet changed, but from 330,347, now you see that real thing, yeah. So buy signal is generated here, but the candle is closed only here. So 395, that means 30,395 is the entry point, but in a chart showing you are entered at 330,352. So how I can do the trading with this help of this chart? How it is possible? I'll show you. Now, is it possible to buy here when the market was trading 30,400? Your entry is showing 30,352. Is it possible to take a entry now in this particular area? So I'll show you that. So I'll show you next real also. So this is the time we have got a entry. So it's showing the nice result, but you have to take entry only here. This is the entry point where you can trade real entry. But the chart showing buy entry generated 30,350 like that. So how we can use the Renko chart powerfully? So now you see that. Now the another real fact is going on now. The live is going now. So now it is generated buy signal here. The super trend gives you buy signal. Still now the market is getting lower, but still the trend is not yet changed. So you are using this following the chart. You are buying at 30,400 level. Now immediately market fell down to 30,370, almost 30 points drop, but still the 1 minute is not yet closed. So the candle is printing based on the market movement. So market is started falling. If market goes up, this candle is printed, is repainted. So now you see that initially the candle is showing here and now it is here. When the candle is closed, that particular time it will showing you the real thing. Now you see that the sell signal is generated here, but the candle was closed here 30,379, but it's showing the sell by 30,400. How you can make money in this particular system? So this is the real fact of Renko chart, which we can not use the intraday or positional kind of. Maybe positional kind of trading may help you to trade, but intraday it's not possible. But while you seeing the previous thing, it's showing looks very nice and perfect, but the real fact, this is the Renko chart we cannot use in the intraday trading. But sometime positional trading may useful, because you are using daily time frame, so one day it come down and one day it goes up, so like that it was happening. But in a real trade, this is the happen. So you got an entry here. How you can take an entry? Now the market is 30,360. You see that. Now again, so here you got an entry price. It looks great, but you got a taken entry only here. After that, it started falling some 10 rupees. Now it is moving down. But while you check that, when the signal is changing and when you get a signal price is giving you, let's check. That's why I'm taking a real and live example of Bank Nifty. So when you see that, you will be getting clear thing. So this is the real important. Just a moment. So now this was given a sell signal this particular area, but we are able to take an entry. So let's see that this kind of errors you can lose big, and this may be not getting a good profit, and here you are losing. So this is the real fact. If you see that it gives a sell signal here, and here it is a buy signal, and again here it is a sell signal. Sir, it was working perfectly nice system for a trading, but real fact, if you follow this system, you are going to lose your all your capital. So beware of this Renko chart. So this is the point where I'm showing you again and again. So now the market is trading 360, but this particular trade you got a entry on 370, you got a entry. Now again market is again reacting above, so still now it's not changing the trend, but previous signal, if you see that, perfectly giving you profit. But real trade, it's giving you loss only, because you are buying 30,400. You are exiting at 30,370. 30 point is the loss, because this is the one minute candle. The same thing, the logic of this particular Renko chart is the same, but you can, if you are using so sure shot, you are going to be lose your money. That's about this video. If you like this video, on subscribe my YouTube channel and comment on this video. If you want to more reliable charts, we are going to update in our YouTube channel. So every time we are updating this thing, for this channel is started for traders and investors. If you are a trader and investor, sure shot, this channel is for you only. And right now, subscribe my channel to get a more update. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.